Here we go. 6A semi-state, Warren Central High School. The visiting 7th-ranked Trojans of Center Grove blanked Avon to get here. The 9th-ranked team in the USA, undefeated Warren Central, edged North Central in regionals. These two met in week one. Warriors took that matchup 27-15. First quarter, first drive. Senior QB Jaden George to his favorite target, David Bell. All the four-star split end does is score touchdowns. Warren Central up 7-0. Warriors have another quick strike superstar in running back Ramir Elliott. Still first quarter, the magic man, Abacadabra. 85 yards to the house. Warren Central would also score a touchdown via a fumble recovery. The number one ranked Warriors, seemingly unstoppable, 20-0. But just like the Heinz ketchup ad, good things come to those who wait. And sometimes you need a lineman to play bulldozer. 5'11", 240-pound defensive lineman Brian Gaffney will not be denied. Nail, meat hammer. CG down 26. It also helps when a sophomore superhero can answer the call. The Man of Steel, Carson Steele, from a yard out. Center Grove on the comeback trail, 20-12 at the break. Second half, late in the third now. If it ain't broke, why fix it? Gaffney, again, and he's gonna let you know about it. Trojans went for two and got it. We had a 20-20 ball game. Now the Warriors were without the service of Bell, who injured his ankle in the second quarter, but Elliott was just fine. 4 minutes left in the game, this is how it's done. Speed, skill, strength. The senior, the definition of warrior, Warren Central up 7. But there's a reason behind the words, defense wins championships, because they do, or put you in position to. Minute left in the game, Center Grove with a 4th and goal. In these situations, the Warren Central coaches call this go nuts. Jackson Moore with the take, the Warrior wall impenetrable. Goal line stand, victory. 27-20 the final.